Lori Lightfoot has just announced her pick for the next Chicago police superintendent.
David Brown, retired former chief of the Dallas, Texas Police Department, and WGN's Megan Dwyer joins us now with the latest on that. Megan?
Yeah, Micah and Joe, she has chosen an outsider. She says David Brown will work on a culture here in the Chicago Police Department of accountability and transparency. While the Chicago Police Board announced three top finalists, the final choice was up to Mayor Lori Lightfoot. She says she made this decision today with the safety of Chicago residents in mind. The new superintendent will be tasked with trying to reduce gun violence, make sure CPD keeps up with its federally mandated consent decree, and adapt to the current crisis caused by COVID-19. Now, experts had encouraged her to pick a leader who isn't afraid to break away from past practices that have put the department in a negative light. The next top cop also has to deal with a new union contract. Today, Lightfoot said David Brown is that man. He has 40 years of law enforcement experience. He's known for building trust, advocating for the well-being of his officers, focusing on their mental health. That's something they had wanted here. He made national news in 2016 when he decided to use a remote control robot carrying an explosive to kill a man who shot and killed five of his police officers. He grew up poor in the segregated South, and his life has been tragic. His son was killed in a police shootout. His partner died in the line of duty. He was actually police chief when five of his officers were killed in that 2016 ambush. Today, Lightfoot said you can tell a person's character during tragedy, and Brown's character is outstanding.
In my time with him, I've come to admire his intellect, experience, and determination, to be sure. But I also appreciate his humility. David Brown grew up poor in a segregated neighborhood in Dallas where relations with the police were fraught. He was a great academic achiever, raised by a single mother and his maternal grandparents, and earned his way on scholarship to the University of Texas in Austin. No small feat. But after his third year, he came home that summer and saw his community disintegrating because crack cocaine had landed like a bomb. David felt the need to act, that tug of service that so many of us know well. David left the university, took the police exam, and in 1983 became a Dallas police officer.
It's a fire in my bones. All of us are at our best when we serve others. Our entire democracy, particularly our local democracy, was built on that ethos. And I am incredibly proud to be able to serve the great city of Chicago, Chi-Town, that windy city.
So Brown is expected to be confirmed by city council, hopefully in April. The mayor got choked up today, actually saying goodbye to interim superintendent Charlie Beck. She thanked him for his service, called him a cop's cop, a gifted leader. He's heading back to Los Angeles shortly. He actually knows David Brown. He called his appointment today historic. I'm reporting live from home tonight. Megan Dwyer, back to you guys.
Thank